All right, we are out here starting at Kings Mountain State Park, and we're going to be doing the Ridgeline Trail up to Crowder's Mountain and staying at one of the primitive campsites tonight. All right, this is the turnoff. Going this way on the red line to Crowder's Mountain. Yep, North Carolina. Well, that's nice of them to have benches and signs at the state line. They also have these markers every half a mile, which I like but don't like. Alright, about to be at Boulder's Overlook. Whew. Well, definitely not going to climb to the top of that, but not really a straight up overlook, but we're going to take a break right here, eat some food, drink some water. What you having, babe? Oh. What you having? Okay. Well, these are good. Look at him. Trail goes through there. Probably gonna have to crawl. You okay?
Whoa. Oh boy.
Oh man. Oh. Somewhere up here. Couldn't tell you where. All right, we're this turn off. We're taking a left. This is where the campsites are supposed to be. Just looking for the campground. Taking forever. Finally, almost to the campsite. What? This road, the park, I'm sure. Anyway, here's the campground. There's a water spigot right in front. There's an outhouse right over there. I'll come back and get water. Whew, okay, so we did campsite 7 and this is it. Ain't gonna lie, took a little forever. But there's 2 tent pads. That one looks a little bigger. We'll probably do that one. In fact, I sure hope the tent fits over there. Got a fire ring. Someone did leave some firewood, so. And a picnic table. Alrighty, gotta get set up here. All right, this is our current setup. Babe's building the fire. And we had to get this tent pitched at an angle and off the whatever this thing is. Anyway, so it's not the best pitch and there's possibly a storm coming, so a little concerned, but I think it's gonna be fine. And I'm gonna go get some water. This is a nice campground. It only took forever and a day to get here, but it's a nice campground. All right, y'all know we gotta get the tent set up in here. Oh, yeah. Now, I like this tent because we have more room for 2 people. It was a little bit of a pain in the booty to get it set up, but this is a good one for 2 people. So we got our sleeping stuff. There's the bag of stuff to get ready in the morning. And, I'm gonna go close that door. Yep, looking good. Okay, so my dinner is going to be a homemade meal. I just added instant rice, some dried bell pepper, and some TVP. And I'm going to add some cashews, lime powder, this little sriracha packet, and some soy sauce. So that's gonna be delicious. What are you eating? What's that over there?
Chicken and dumplings.
Chicken and dumplings for dinner.
The first ingredient, buttermilk biscuit.
Yeah, this spider is looking at me. He's looking right at me.
How close you can get to.
Oh, there he goes. He is. He's looking. His little eyes.
That's cool.
That is cool. I don't know what kind of spider he is. I just don't want him to jump on me. But he's looking right over here. There he goes. And that fluffed up nicely. I'll make this like into a little ball. And then I'm gonna put it in here. I'm gonna put it in there and eat. Okay, so see, fold the Ziploc over, add in my topping, stir it up. It's gonna be delicious. How's yours?
Pretty good. Pretty yummy.
Pretty yummy. Well, this is our setup. Might rain, so we got everything in here with us except our shoes, so. Yeah, look at all this room we got. All this room.
Yeah.
I guess we're gonna say goodnight. What did you think about the trail today?
Not my favorite.
It was okay. It was a good trail, actually, but.
Trail was fine. It was a little humid out.
Actually, yeah, that was the worst part. It was very, very humid.
Make sure you bring plenty of water.
Yeah. There's not, other than the water that we showed at the very beginning, there's no water on the actual trail. But the campground has a spigot. And, yeah. All right, well, we're going to say goodnight and watch something else on the phone. What? Good morning. So we slept pretty good and we were worried it would storm and it didn't. So yay. Got everything. We need to put everything up. It was so hot though that the top and bottom of my sleeping bag was actually wet when I got up because I was burning up all night. But Kyle went to go get some water and about to make breakfast. My shirt was a little damp, so I got it laid out. But yeah, good night's sleep. We are both having some of this hazelnut instant coffee. And Kyle is having chicken gumbo for breakfast. Sounds good. And I am waiting on my oatmeal to cook. That probably don't look the best, but it's strawberries and cream oatmeal, 3 instant packets. And I'll have to eat it like that because I got coffee in my cup, so. But yeah, breakfast. Packed up, ready to go.
Shoulders hurt.
His shoulders hurt.
Yep.
All right, we're about to head on down the trail.
Yep.
From the visitor center, we took the turn back. And now we turn onto the fern trail. That's a fern, right?
Yeah, is that the only fern on the fern trail?
I don't know. And we're gonna go do the lake trail after this. And then we're gonna head back to the car.
There's some ferns over there.
We're now at the lake loop. Breeze feels good. This is a nice little relaxing trail. That's crazy. Wasn't expecting to see that.
Like what kind of plant is it? It looks like giant grass.
I don't know.
Oh, is it those weird fuzzy things at the top? Like cattails or something? Is that what they call?
I don't know. Don't know.